from Steering Wheel Restoration. Here we have a Ford Zephyr or Zodiac steering wheel, dates from the early mid 1960s. This came in with the rim actually completely parted company from the center section. So we had to strip it down, re-weld this here and recast a new rim. But that's the Ford Zephyr or Zodiac of the mid 1960s.